21, number 21, the world. So, 21. Oh. What? I should have made the title, but whatever.
So who's that?
Who are you? Who am I?
I'm clearly the guy with, like, the bird mask.
Okay.
Okay. If it, like, pressed E to interact. Why I'm here.
That's a good question, Jason. Why are we all here?
Why is my closet so big? That's a more important question.
Ooh. Hey, look, it's a GameCube.
Okay, I thought that was important. Is there any reason for me coming in here? Like, not coming in here, but like going in here.
Yeah?
I don't even know. Okay, that was a fun exploration.
Is that not what happens in your closet?
Not usually.
No. The birds are chirping, the sun is shining. What are you doing?
I'm trying to hear the noise. Like, who is this?
Oh, there's nothing really right now. Nothing. Okay, there's subtle ambient music. Okay, no, now there's light guitar.
Oh, I can go in here, huh? Who would have thought? Oh, okay. Okay. Should I or should I not?
Should you or should you not?
There's nothing like a
potato hacky sack on Thursday.
That's what I always say. I feel like I don't know what's going on, and I feel like you think I should know what's going on, but I don't. But you can jump.
Yeah, why would you not be able to jump?
Do do do. Soup, soup, soup. What's going on here?
Pizza, pasta.
I swear to God, if this brings me even further in. Okay, let's go on this TV as well, huh? Milk in the batter. This is a really well thought out game. Can you go in here? Oh! There's a penis.
Yeah?
Should I go? I'm gonna go on the TV. Because why not just freaking get lost? Like, I don't even know what's going on.
And shout.
Oh, okay, how do I get back?
What do you mean? Get back where?
Back to the
future?
Yeah. Now, how do I get back to the point where I'm
just
like,
go somewhere else! Why do you worry?
I don't know. These are the things I think about. Okay. This is familiar.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is this the one you went to last time?
No. Okay.
Oh, WWWY is my favorite.
Wow. This is
Jeopardy?
This one fits me. This one fits me.
But is this Jeopardy?
Yeah. Oh, this one fits me. I feel like I need to find something out. Like, what's my... Oh. Something happened here. Who are these people? Oh.
Huh. Same. It's basically what happens to me every day.
Mm-hmm.
And how.
Okay, this one looks peaceful.
The peaceful posterior. Is that you?
I'm a little bit tipsy. Tipsy tops. This is an outlet.
Yeah, don't you have outlets near forests?
Who are these people and why do they keep going away?
I love that chowder style. Okay, it's weird. Spookas. This is basically my life. It was broken before I've met you.
Oh, okay. Mm. This guy is in the clock tower.
Yeah. He looks Mustermoon.
Wait, that man has been locked up for a while. I'm piecing it together.
That You're man. Frustrating. Why are you spending all the time in the TV room?
I'm so sorry.
There's so many areas to explore.
I'm trying to collect all the clues. Oh, this one's good. There's that person again.
Yeah, but like...
I'll find them someplace else.
Probably.
I'm sorry I'm one of those people who just needs to know everything. I'm gonna skip those. How do I leave?
This looks promising. I have no idea, but it looks promising.
It wasn't
very promising. Go check out that. Go to your PC.
This will take me back to my bedroom, is my theory.
Yep.
Aha!
I actually knew that, but...
You can go in everything. Oh my god. This makes me want Christmas to happen.
Yeah, so this game's basically an interactive walking simulator. Where everything is just connected, weird and wacky things, and depending on what order, sometimes certain things change. It's kind of based on a lot of guys' dreams.
I want to get involved in the sun couple. This reminds me of
your sun cult?
Yeah, my son's cult.
It's Moon Man. Mr. Moon.